Ocean Rainforest is a company based both in the Faroe Islands as well as in Santa Barbara, California. We've developed over the past decade or so a unique expertise in offshore seaweed aquaculture.
We're really underutilizing our ocean space. And the question that drives us is, you know, can we use it for energy and can we use it for a sustainable future?
Ocean Rainforest is really interested in the scalability factor associated with seaweed aquaculture, because at scale, there would be an opportunity to use, through a biorefinery approach, the residual product of some of that initial processing for biofuels.
They're growing Macrocystis pyrifera, which is the world's largest kelp. It is a brown seaweed that grows almost 3 feet per day.
When we talk about energy, we really need a cheap feedstock. And that's why we are talking about really large scale.
Our operation starts in the hatchery, which is in California, a 40-foot shipping container that we use to propagate gametophytes, or seaweed seeds. As of April last year, we've actually been able to deploy our seed material, or those gametophytes, at an 86-acre demonstration project.
So this is Ocean Rainforest Demonstration Farm. We are currently sitting about 5 miles off the coast of Santa Barbara, pretty much directly out from the harbor. It's in 240 feet of water. And basically what we have is this kind of ladder-like array secured in place with a collection of anchors. The backbones or the sides of that ladder are what you see as these very large yellow buoys. The rungs of the ladder, however, are these smaller orange buoys that you see kind of dotting the surface of the ocean as well. And basically from that ladder, what we do is we seed the system with giant kelp gametophytes, and then that giant kelp grows from the ladder up and across, forming a giant kelp canopy.
Ocean Rainforest's vision is to produce 1 million tons of seaweed by 2030. The ecological, environmental, and social implications of that kind of scale of seaweed aquaculture is very significant in the context of not only carbon dioxide removal, but also the habitat creation, the potential economic development opportunities, the job creation that would come from an operation of that scale.
If this project is successful, and if we're able to create a new industry in the United States that creates billions of tons of sustainable biomass, we would fundamentally change the US economy and the world. We would become a net exporter of a lot of these energy commodities that come from seaweed.
The fact that we have this first-of-a-kind system in the water off the coast of California is quite remarkable and really sets the stage for the continued growth and development of the industry in, you know, the months and years ahead.
Being part of a project like this, that it's putting the basis for the development of this type of cultivation at a larger scale. I'm a mariner. I've been close to the ocean my whole life. It's really, really something amazing.